shoot, I gotta get... Hold on. Welcome to our new series, baby. This series is... We are now volunteer firefighters. That's right, we are volunteer firefighters. So we literally work for Wild West County firefighting. So I just want to get through a walkthrough of all the equipment, and then we will be ready to go. So first we have the pumper, the Chevy pumper. You've seen this in some videos already. And then we have this new pumper. Oh goodness, this is going to be awesome for forest fires. So, this is mainly what that will be for. It's a pretty sweet tender. And then, over here is Lambo's fire truck, ladder truck, excuse me. There's water that actually squirts out. Man, I feel like we're getting spoiled, but then we have Lambo's, which would most likely be a Pierce engine, and then we got new fire engines, baby. We got Pierce Fire Rescue. There is also, I always click the wrong one, sorry guys. Hold on. If I go into tractors and go into, is it in this? I think it's in this. Here they are. So you can get a Saber Rescue as well, which is like a heavy rescue. We might get that eventually, but for now, we only have the five engines. So, man, awesome. And what I wanted to talk about, like I said, Lambo and Mom's truck actually you can fill up with water, but the rest of the trucks you can't. So I did some searching and I found this. This truck didn't really have a hose. This is actually like a hand tool. So if I wanted to, I could go, let's see, let me go. I think it's in chainsaws. Chainsaws, there we go. Here it is, the Lance Pumpers. And it's basically just a Lambo mod's made them too, and it's awesome, but that one is more modern, so it fits better. So, we're just gonna hang around the station and wait for a call. My goodness, we just heard over the radio, I can even see it down there. There is a mobile home park fire, an abandoned one, and I guess there's like 4 mobile homes on fire. Oh, come on, oh, here we go. So we're gonna start by taking the Pierce engine. I don't know if we're gonna take the ladder truck or not, but we might. First time using this truck, sweet. We might even take the Kodak truck. Keep going up to full speed. Jeez, it looks like someone just nuked that place. Holy moly. That is bad. Jeez, that had to be. Holy cow. I guess, yeah, the winds are ripping today. Like, really ripping. Holy moly. Goodness, every mobile home is on fire. Jeez. Alright, we need to go back and get more engines. We might take that one. Then we're going to grab this engine, and we're also going to grab the pumper or the tender.
Oh,
it is.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna grab the hose from Miss Pearson. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm wondering how today. Okay, let's grab Angela. Nobody is in these like a 30 bandage. Ryan do it? I think he might have got this one. Give me the hose. I think Ryan might actually have his first mobile home. Okay, we don't want it to catch back up, so we need to make sure that it's sprayed down. There we go. Alright, let's get this one. Oh, this You know what? I'm gonna go grab the ladder truck while they fight the fire. We need to get this in the air. I don't think we're gonna do sirens. Jeez, this is a big fire. I am glad we got the first mobile home out. Possibly somebody was smoking or like a homeless person was trying to start a fire to keep warm. It is pretty simple. It is kind of dewy, I guess. It is kind of frosty, so maybe that is what's happening. It is very, very windy out there, I guess. That there's that too, so I guess, yeah, maybe a homeless guy was like trying to, or woman trying to keep warm. Fighting this fire while those two, Ryan, John, start fighting that one. So, good firefight buddies in here. Alright. Oh, I gotta grab the hose. like I said, Lambo Moss actually has a limited amount of water. Keep spraying it. I can get on the roof. Crap. It's about to come back up. There we go. Good roof. Just a box of chimney right here. That's all rusted out now. Or it's burnt, either which. Sweet, so before we go, I want to place cones around this so that like little kids don't try to play around here or anything. Because I don't want to come back tomorrow knowing that a kid is stuck because he's fell down. So we're gonna place these cones around and then we'll pretend, we'll use our imagination. And there's like caution tape around them. I think the city is gonna wanna tear them down due to kids, but I'm not sure. But for now, fire's out. That's the most important part. Now we just will put, I'll grab some caution tape from the truck. And take this caution tape and roll it. Oh, shoot, over here. Tie it around this. Bring the next caution tape over here. Tie it around this. Now over here. Tie it around. Bring it 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 over here. Tie it. So this way kids know, and parents know, that this is not a safe place for their kids to be playing. We actually did have a board that fell on a kid one time, and he broke his leg. It was, yeah. I believe one of the boards is actually to the tarp patches on this. But to kids, this is like a board, which makes sense. But, and then we'll bring the last thing of caution tape over. So, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Remember, link will be in the description for, I believe, all of these mods. If they're private, I cannot link them, but I will definitely link all of the Wild West mods. And the ladder truck, I don't know, I'll have to look at it and see if that's, I think it's public, but I'm not sure. And then, but I know all the Wild West mods are, these cones are, and then I... Lambo Mods Mods, I'll have to look into, but yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Peace out, and I'll see you in the next one. Wait, I sound like Spencer TV. Bye.